Hey, what's up? It's Creatures again, hanging out, playing some games like he always does, talking about me in third person. Hey, if you're new here, subscribe. I appreciate it. Getting close to 1,000. YouTube offered me partnership a couple days ago, which is super dope. But let's get into career mode. And let's go to the Brooklyn Bank. This is Payday 2. Hmm, 142, 80,000, hard, normal. You know, I kind of do with that voice. But yeah, this is Payday 2. Such a great game. Payday 3 is going to be coming out. Happy on how you fall along. I'm trying to read with her. All right, so let's just listen to her tell us the little story on this one. Mountain Master. This is, we have to get into the building. We have to get to the penthouse. We have to steal a hard drive. We have to kill Wong. We have to steal the gold and escape. Let's do it. Got my team with me. All girl team. Controller setups. I was playing this back in the day on the Xbox 360. Now maybe that was Payday 1. But yeah, it's been a while. This is a game you play with your friends if they want to play. It was free on Epic a couple weeks ago.
All right, you chops. This is a big one. We need to take out you for Wong. The cuck is hiding at the top of the building, so getting to him won't be easy. But don't you worry, friends. There are lots of stashes to plunder up there. Everything you can get your hands on is yours, so you won't be left without. Shoyu has an insider helping us out with tools and equipment. But one thing she can't do is get the elevator to the penthouse. It's monitored by an off-site guard and can't be hacked to go to the top floor. So, you'll need to hook up zip lines and fly to the top like Susan Poopini Butt.
Stealth is an option. Okay, she'll be helping us with tools, pre-planning, each carrier packages.
Never go into a situation without thinking it through.
We can go in loud on this one. You can also do stealth mode. Get additional help from the outside. Backup. Additional mission equipment. Okay. Requires a sixth sense. A skill.
As Bane would have said, let's do this.
Let's do it. All right. Green Mantis, Red Spider, Yellow Bull, Blue Eagle, Purple. Okay, so carrier packages. Risk level, low risk. All right. The police. Loadout. Got a lot of machine guns. Got some heavy armor. Got some more ammo. Random tracks. Sounds good. Let's get ready.
About you and bring back lots of loot.
All right, let's get lots of loot. Thought I had a team of ladies. But I guess since I'm the other lady, they always have to give me a guy.
Alright, this lobby has guards, cams, and metal detectors. You need to get by all that and find the elevators. Let's go.
Back over here, maybe? That's a bathroom. Hey, lady, you following me? Metal detector's there. Are there? Are here. Can I jump over that? I can't.
Down.
Down.
Hit the deck.
Down. On the ground.
Did I not connect? Hacking building security.
Anytime now. Keep an eye on those civvies, yeah? Corpus coming to get them.
Flash grenade. Confused because I thought I was chaos. Was he standing on somebody's dead body? Guns are crazy.
Now,
Okay, what do we need to do? Call the elevator. How do I call it? How do I call this? Can I pick a... I don't know what to do here. Call the elevator. See call, but where?
Control, friend.
Where do I call?
Stay still. Stay where you are.
All right, let's figure this out.
The elevator shaft needs to be free and clear.
This side. Yeah, you got the other side. How to call the elevators. Yeah, we get that. Really? I can't shoot through the bushes? Here. I didn't know it was the elevator downstairs.
Shot!
Okay, access elevator shaft. Thanks, guys.
Find the van where the tools are hidden.
You know what's...
to get into the elevator shaft.
You know, it's funny, I was at the van, but you didn't tell me what to do. Glad this is on normal. Can you imagine this being hard? Okay, I'm at the van. Is it not this van? Oh, there's more than one van? That makes sense. Can I not hit him? I can. Go with me. Nice.
Next objective, let's go.
Those massive security doors look like they need a bit of convincing. Lucky for you, I'd lock as a plan. We'll start by restoring the power to the elevator. Get to the generator and start it up.
Ow! Oh, ow! Oh, you're shitting me!
The elevator is in place. attach the wire through the hatch between the elevator and the security door. Then, shoot out the elevator cable. That duck will rip the door clean open.
Don't any one of you lads let a single of these fuckers pass us.
Wired required. Required.
In 30 seconds, you'll have more coppers to deal with.
Do I have the wire?
Only 20 more seconds.
Shield is gone.
10 seconds, friends.
Watch out, it's a shield.
I do the wire.
Fucking shield! Got the fucking shield!
Shield is dead! Bring the hostage rescue team! Down, people, down!
There it is, it's glowing over here. Take whatever I can. I'm all about that.
Police are pulling back.
Oh, cool.
This guck wants me for that, yeah? Take advantage of your temporary edge for this.
Took care of the sniper.
Took care of the sheep. I don't know what's back there.
Any second now.
Okay, we'll go this way.
Looks like you got more coppers on the way.
Yay, coppers. Oh, you were on my team.
So that's where they're hiding the gold, huh? Good work. See if you find another one. Go get him, friends.
Down. All right, I need ammo. That was our guy. Give me some ammo. You guys get gold? The gold here? Eat it. Carry gold. I'll be to throw.
20 seconds.
What is this? I don't know what that is.
Anytime now. Go on. Keep looking for that server. It must be here somewhere.
It is. We'll find it. Getting hit. My armor is good.
The system is on lockdown, so let's keep at it and use it, even with a gun. You have to brute force your way through that gap.
Feel the shield! Sniper! Sniper down! Three points! Don't move. Stay there. Don't move.
The cops are on time.
All right, that was intense.
You got more lawmen coming for you in 30 seconds.
34 seconds. Shooting me out there. Okay, what am I looking for? There we go.
Excellent. You have the drive. It is locked away in the meeting room, but we can use the show car to break down the door. Get it into position by rotating the platform.
The wrong way. Oh, I'm stuck.
The shield is dead. It's a shield. I took the shield out. Hard
contact. Got the shield.
I figure out what this is. Need all this ammo. I still don't know the little oven thing. Dumb waiter. We going with car.
Kilos are coming back for more. 30 seconds. Only 20 more seconds.
All right. I'm hanging out here.
Kilos attack intent.
Go, go. Need to move on them now.
Get the car in position. Find the keys and start the car.
Watch the sniper!
Seems like one is making a run for it. He's heading for the roof. Hunt him down and take him out. It's time to put an end to this.
Oh, bad aim. Civilian, I didn't mean to. I'm gonna die. I need more ammo. It's hard when you have gold in your hand. Thank you, Sydney, for reviving me. Bullets. Darn. Why was there a civilian hanging out up here? Just keep this gun.
Someone switched off the lights. Get them back on.
Chaos.
There, that's all right.
Take the
Downstairs, I gotta go. For the gold. The gold. Gold's back here. Did we not? Confused. Hey guys, get the gold. Chaos, my...
No time to waste. Get the gold from one station. It's not a bad day's wages.
I'm gonna grab that. I put it on the helicopter. Okay. Oh, I'm probably supposed to throw it in that dumb waiter, right? This is chaos. Okay, eat all this. This is chaos. Normal, can you imagine hard? It's easier with friends because you can all grab the gold.
No time to waste. Get the gold from long stashes. It's not a bad day's wages.
I am sweaty from that. Bag loots and some cash. That was not it. Impressive. I should have died. Master, a new era of peace between us. That was crazy. From the remnants of Yufu Wong's tyrannical
ashes. Bloody well done, you chops. What a great way to make peace with the Golden Dagger, huh? Behind all that bluster, Wong must have been shitting himself when he saw you coming.
Nice, unlocked a bunch of stuff. You earned 250,000. You also made it out with four bags, 287,000. You sold 5,000 in loose items. Sent to offshore, 434. Change and available spending cash, 108. I'm leveling up. Level 19. Skill points gain 7. Skills and perk menu to spend your new earned points. Nice. Cool. Yeah, let's pick a card. We'll always go middle. Waiting for everyone to choose. There's mine. Pumpkin King. It's a Halloween item. Nice. It's not even Halloween. Macro, let's go to inventory. Go here, let's see. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Let's go here. Event. Yeah. Halloween mask. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh, Ishkiri. I like this one. All right, and now we can go here. Goodness, so much. Okay, open up some new stuff here. I need to mix it up with machine guns, don't I? I feel like I was just doing the same thing over and over again. I don't have enough cash, but I opened all these. Shotguns, 747. I need to go over all of them? Okay, yeah, I do. Alright, so what we need to do is we need to go LMG. Should you want to buy... You own... You really... Oh, I'm in the buying section. Okay, so now what I want to do here, I want to go here. Since we have special machine guns, throw all those out, those specials, like this. Grenade launcher, I could get a grenade launcher. I don't really need a sniper right now. I'll get a machine gun. Okay, so 750, 1,000. Total ammo. Yeah. Alright, we equipped. Oh. Like the LMG. Armor. Definitely nice to have the armor on. Protection risk. Still figuring this out. One thing is slick. Join Stinger. How do I use my points? Skills? If I do controller, force, friendship, reset, sharpshooter, combat, medic, okay. That's how I use my points on. Alright, that's how I do that there. Okay, so then friendship. Forcer. Underdog. Race recovery rate. Alright, so 0 points. This is what I'm seeing here. I just used them all on that medical. But that's okay. Cool. Remaining point 0. Cool. That's how I use my points. Whoa, we figured out. Look at us. Go team. Alright. Well, thanks for hanging out with me. That was chaotic. Not a bang bang, boom boom, pew pew. You know, stuff like that. See you around.
Bye, my friends.